What's going on, guys? It's your boy Javon from JVTV, and I'm back with another reaction video for you guys, man. Guys, I'm back with a brand new artist to my channel, a new band, should I say? I'm not too sure. Today, I'll be checking out Beck, and the song that I'll be reacting to is called Loser. Now, I had this on my list for a while to react to, and I'm just going to go ahead and knock it out today. So, you guys already know what time it is. I got a video below. Hopefully, this doesn't get blocked, man. I got my headphones on. We're about to check this out together. Beck, Loser. Check it out. Why is his face blurred out? Alright, so far I gotta say, man, the song have a really nice riff to it. The riff is catchy, like dun 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 dun. But once he started like singing or rap, once the lyrics started coming in, like I don't know what the song is about so far. You know, in the beginning he said feel like he's a chimpanzee, then he switched to buying a couch and getting a love seat. Then he switched to shotgun wedding. So far it's like all over the place. So hopefully I get to pick up what he's saying, what he actually means. But let's get back into this song, man. I haven't gotten it yet.
Yo.
I'm a loser, why don't you kill me?
Forces of evil in a bozo nightmare. Ban all the music with a phony gas chamber. Cause one's got a weasel and other's got a flag. One's on the pole, shove the other in the bag. With the rerun shows and the
it's like he's rhyming.
The daytime crap of the folk singer's club. He hung himself with a guitar string. A slab of turkey neck and it's hanging from a pigeon wing. Get right what? If you can't relate. Trade the cash for the beat, for the body, for the hate. And of wax falling on a termite who's choking on the splinters.
Hey, I honestly want to know, like, what when he was writing this, like, what went through his head? You know, it wasn't that he was trying to make things rhyme. Nah, he just you gotta be super creative to come up with like lyrics like this. Because how you go from hanging yourself with a guitar string to a pigeon? Like, where does that even correlate? Like, so far, man, I gotta say, this is you. And then the hook of the song, kill me, baby, because I'm a loser. Like, good gosh, man. This song seemed like, the message of the song seemed like it's deeper than what I'm seeing. But maybe somebody could explain it to me down below. But so far, this is unique, man. This is unlike anything I've heard before. Like, I don't even know what to put to it.
Falling on a termite. He's choking on the splinters. So I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me?
Oh my God.
So I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me?
Why don't you kill me?
Ooh. Yo, bring it on down.
Yeah, he's teasing a little bit. He's teasing a little bit.
I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me? I can't believe it. So I'm a loser, baby. So why don't you kill me?
It's catchy, it's catchy. I can't believe I'm repeating this. Well, you know what? I didn't expect to like this, man. This song is super catchy. Like, towards the end, I saw myself repeating the hook of the song. I think what made this song pop is the beat of the song. The beat of the song is great. And then it goes along with that. That hook that's like real slow, like, so I'm a loser, baby, so why don't you kill me? This one of them songs that the more and more you're listening to it, the more and more you're gonna be like so like delved inside of it, you know? Because if this is my first time hearing it and I picked up on the hook like super easily and I found myself like, you know, jamming out to it, I think that a lot of people had that same feeling when they heard this song probably come on the radio. They're singing along to the hook of the song. So, won't you kill me, baby? You know, like, had that same feeling. But this wasn't bad, man. This was unique. It was creative. I love those DJ spins, like, you know, those teasers that he brought all in the song. It makes the song, like, interesting. But this was definitely different, man. I wasn't expecting a song like this. The lyrics still, most of the lyrics still don't make sense to me because... none of it rhymed or none of it like were relatable, but that don't even matter, man. The beat, it's all how the song makes you feel. You know, this song is kind of I don't even know what to put it as, man. It's kind of one of them songs that just like the more and more you listen to it, the more and more you get like you love it. Like, this, I want to listen to this again. That's what it made me feel like. I want to listen to it again. And I think the more and more you listen to it, more and more you'd be like, you know what, you can ignore all that. You can just like enjoy the beat, you know, enjoy the hook. Enjoy the song for what it is. It's uniqueness. But you guys, let me hear your thoughts on this down below in the comment section. I really want to hear you guys' opinion. If this is your first time to my channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button and that notification bell. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up, guys. I greatly appreciate it. And follow me on my social media pages if you haven't already. Links will be in the description box or it's up here in the corner. Hope you guys can see it. And I catch you guys in the next one. It's been your boy, Jay. Peace.
Essa daqui é pique, hein?